Hi, welcome. We're going to make sea salt coffee effortless to prepare at home. Step 1. Foam 60 to 75 grams of salted cheese foam powder, so 150 ml of cold milk. Mag-extract muna tayo ng espresso. Pwede dito ang ordinary na espresso kahit gawa sa mocha pot. Step 2. Mix 30 ml of French vanilla syrup in 2 shots of coffee. Then, maglagay ng full cup of ice. Step 3. Pour the salted cheese foam mixture on top and serve. Happy coffee drinking!